帮忙定了一下，我们小安还在继续作战，哎，直接闪进去，看那个大人们在这做工，走一走，扫回了两个人的阿杰，后面做了两秒，猎户大队都往前走，头上龙兵一推，带着战士一分为二，还在抢上来，哇 ，LBS 这边是直接往前硬打哦，这边帮助阿杰拿到一个三连杀，都杀兵还继续往。
学校还蛮多人会欺负比较弱小的人，所以当时算是非常非常受小，然后我觉得自己当时也蛮常被欺负，所以我也开始就健身，然后自从13岁开始就每天都会健身。
The bullying actually made him a much stronger person. He's more resilient and he's able to persevere stronger.
He's like the poster boy for Singapore Sentinels. Every time I see him, I'm just half expecting him to be like half naked to show off his abs and his well-toned biceps and triceps and the full package.
The response to that play.
Uh-oh. Oh, freebie, freebie! Dowie picks up Peanut in the brush.
Yo, how about this? Yeah, that's all good.
杀了一个马尔扎哈之后，是裴亮也答应。那接下来要杀一个，
哦，
更大。